This is a bead necklace that by Ray Lovato, Santo Domingo artist. We love Ray's work. He does this all by hand. Every bead is handmade. He starts with turquoise. In this case, we gave him the turquoise. I bought this from Nevada Cassidy. It's Stone Mountain Turquoise from Nevada. And I bought the stone. It was like cornflake material, big thick cornflakes, which make the best beads. But we gave it to Ray. And he just starts nipping and drilling and grinding, and he makes every one of these beads individually by hand, and it's really gorgeous turquoise. It's all totally natural, high-grade turquoise, some of the best that you'll find. It's very, very hard, but durable. It doesn't shatter when he grinds it on those wheels, and really impressive. You can see Ray will make like 3 or 4 or 5 beads. He'll drill them, put them on a wire, and grind them. And each one of them, individual. But super high quality turquoise, Stone Mountain, Nevada, Ray Lovato bead necklace.